You lost a daughter, didn't you? How do you live with that?
You don't. Are you a doctor?
Not anymore.
You've met Lucy.
I have, Cass.
I'm afraid she's taken a turn for the worse.
And what do you want from me?
We need someone who's discreet. I think you're the perfect fit.
Get him on the table.
We can't afford a mess with these people, Joe. They're dangerous.